They're off in the Belmont Gold Cup Invitational. Arklow came out very well. There goes Mutas Sadir, sent through on the inside to grab the lead, and Noble Thought settles into second. Ra'atol takes position fourth early on. Then Kinesar, followed by Red Knight, Amade, and Highland Sky. Eight lengths from top to bottom as Mutas Sadir and Ben Curtis will lead the way early in this two-mile journey. Ra'atol is second on the outside. Down toward the rail, it's Noble Thought in third, 25.33. That's a decent pace. They've got a long way to go. And then comes Arklow, who's only two lengths off the lead today and just ahead of Red Knight as they make their way toward the stretch for the first time. Then Kinesar and Amade and Highland Sky just lingering along, trailing this octet into the stretch. So it is Mutas Sadir on the inside. Alongside, it's Ra'atol. Arklow and Florent Giroux comfortably placed outside of them through a 52.07 half mile. Then it's Noble Thought on the inside of Red Knight, who races about six lengths off the lead just ahead of Kinesar, and then Amade, and then Highland Sky. One lap to go, and Mutas Sadir to catch. The lead is a length. Ra'atol and Yosef Boyko keeping close company in second, three quarters up in 118.03 seconds. An early move now from Red Knight, who's going up on the outside with a three-wide move to get closer up to the pace, and Arklow waits back there in fourth. Noble Thought is fifth on the inside. Kinesar, Amade next. Highland Sky still at the back of the pack. So around the clubhouse turn they go with Mutas Sadir, the leader, trying to take them all the way over these 16 furlongs. Ra'atol on the outside continues to press in second. And then it's Red Knight third on the outside as they make their way to the backstretch. Arklow is fourth, keeping about three and a half lengths from these pacemakers. Then Amade on the outside of Noble Thought. Kinesar still unhurried here, seven lengths behind. Highland Sky trails. Mutas Sadir, every step of the way so far. Halfway up the backstretch in the Belmont Gold Cup Invitational, he and Ben Curtis lead the way by three quarters of a length. Ra'atol is second on the outside. Arklow continues to ride the hedge in third. Red Knight fourth on the outside. Kinesar is fifth. Then Noble Thought, followed by Amade, and Highland Sky trails the field. So now they make their way into the far turn, and it is still Mutas Sadir. It's been Mutas Sadir all the way so far. And it's been Ra'atol pressing the issue. And then it's Red Knight third on the outside. Florent Giroux now niggling along at the rail with Arklow trying to get a bit closer from fourth. Then it's Noble Thought in fifth. Amade goes up on the outside. Kinesar and Highland Sky, they take close order coming to the top of the stretch, but it's still Mutas Sadir who turns for home in the Belmont Gold Cup Invitational. Here comes a move from Red Knight on the outside. Arklow is driving through at the fence. Amade closing on the far outside. Highland Sky unleashed from the back of the pack too. A drifting out Amade in the center of the course. On the inside, it's Arklow. It's Amade in front. Arklow on the inside, Amade does it. Amade and Flavian Pratt over Arklow. And then it was Highland Sky followed by Kinesar. The final time was 3 minutes 19.95 seconds.